this game, it's leaving a good mark on me. A really good mark on me. For the fact of that, it's surprising me. I went into this truly probably thinking I was going to hate this game. Hate it. And, you know, I'm here, and there's always something new surprising me. Always. And it's great. It's great that there's games out there that still do that. Absolutely. Well, don't you dare. I have to. I don't know what I did there. Pull back. Pull back. Pull back. Or use it. I don't know if I want to go into that. I don't know if actually if I can go up the staircase here. Oh yeah. I don't know if I want to go in the mist door or... Yeah, let's try the mist door. I mean, the bonfire was right there, right? So, let's try that mystical mist door. I have to say that the sounds of those, Oh. Oh, that's what that was. I can't lock on to you, so you have to be a person.
By the very gods, what have you done?
Have I woken you?
You've really done it. You'll never escape him.
What do you got there? Royal Sorcerer Navlin. We got a moon hat. Love me a moon hat. Looks great. The astrologist's robe. See, the fact of, like, if you want to do a sorcerer playthrough, this is how long I have to wait to get to look like fucking Harry Potter? Are you kidding me right now? No, that's unacceptable. Black witch hat? That's terrible. Great arrow? Can I use great arrows? I probably could, but... Cures poison and greatly restores HP. I got 7 of those fucking things. Crimson water. Burnt in bonfire to strengthen your... What's wrong with you? What makes you think I want to do that?
By the very gods.
Alright, you only say one thing.
What have you done?
And it sounds like... It sounds like there's those... The guys that dropped the Twinkling Twilight, sounds like they're around, but I don't know. They're somewhere. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the handsomest one of all? What was that? Is that a dog or something? Oh shit. Oh, hello. That did not work. Ah, come on. Well, it's, like, I keep hearing it. They gotta be around somewhere. I'm shocked every time when I see a blood stain there that these are not mythics. Mimics, sorry. We'll get it right eventually. I promise, ladies and gentlemen. I promise. No. Never make promises you can't keep, ladies and gentlemen. And then are these things that just are trying to kill me every 5 seconds? There's a summon sign over there. Yeah, come on out, bud. Let's have a little chit-chat, you and I. Come on. Last time I tried to fucking parry. Some northern ritual bands. Come on, let's bring in a friend Selswood, Lewitt. Oh, you're gonna pop up just in time for our friend here. Did that glass hit me? Ow. That was a piss off. Oh, you're the double shield man. Sucks to be you. And you know, we haven't seen the pursuer in a while either, which is also shocking. Oh, look at this. A bright bug. Great. All right, let's go back upstairs, dummy. If we can. I think so. I think there's three floors here. Is that a hippo? Yes. I think we're gonna have to face the giant hippo. Jesus Christ. How about that lock on? It's not always the best. Oh, you sat on my... Jesus Christ. That guy's a tank, though. I mean, he is a literal tank, but I mean, he's a tank. A dragon acolyte mask. What is that? Because that sounds like fun. Oh, look at that. It's a little on the heavy side, but fuck. What is that? That just looks silly. Eh. That looks just as silly as well. The mannequin mask now. Now we look like a badass. Man, we're hearing some shit around here now, aren't we? Okay. You don't look entirely trapped. Or maybe you are. I don't know. Ow. Hello. Crimson water? What are you? Oh yeah, really blocking my way there, Bugsy. Sure are. Oh, that's alright. So there was something over here. Follow me, Crimson! Follow me, Louis. Please do follow me. Man, we're running low on Essence Glass already. We need a bonfire stat. I'm always wary of these things. Wary of Dark Spirit. Well, luckily, Louie's with us here, so I assume it's gonna pop up when I open this damn thing. How dare they? A bonfire ascetic. Because I want to make the game harder for myself, right? Exactly. Hell's wrong with you, game? Oh, how'd I miss this? What's in here? Other than a dragon. Also, exactly what I wanted. Does this just lead down here? Did I miss, like, some... How did I miss this? How? How did I miss that? Hey, Louis, how did I miss this? You gonna tell me? We could have just went up here without wasting that lore thing? I think we could have. Fuck! God damn it. Why don't you tell me about that, fake player? Why don't you tell me about that? Oh. Yeah, I mean, you gotta pull that for science, right? And hope to God that you don't get lit on fire or something. Okay, well, that opened up this one. Oh. You know, who's keeping these people here? I do have one of these pharaoh stones. It's a mimic up there. Great. You think he can come down, or do you think he's just up there perpetually forever? I'm certainly hoping all of these enemies are in here perpetually forever. Okay. Life gems are also good. Man, there's a lot of angry people around here. Super angry people. Oh, great. The room full of absinthe? Probably gonna say that we don't want to touch that stuff, because you're probably gonna get poisoned. Is this just like a really bright area, or am I getting poisoned while I'm in here? And is it worth it to go in there to grab whatever the fuck it is in there? Don't you dare. Why are there always people popping on in here? Don't you dare light up a goddamn torch. What's wrong with lighting up a torch? Locked. Okay. Well, for science? Nope. Oh, okay, this opens. Oh, okay, these doors get worse and... Oh, I can kill this person. I am so... Okay, well, that's where that leads. This guy needs a better hobby. And what about that? Oh, God! I was like, you know what, Jordan? That's probably a bad move. So I noticed it at the last second. God damn it. I'm so afraid of this guy busting open a bunch of things here. Shit! Oh, I made a major mistake. Louis, you still alive? Oh God. I mean, he barely takes any damage, which is the great part. But I just wish he'd attack every once in a while. Oof. That was a close one. Yeah, drink up, Louis. Well done. Well played, good sir. I don't have anything, so I should probably use one of these. Alright. Really? That doesn't... open a bonfire. Okay. Before we head back there, Louie, there is one door back here that we did not go down and try. We're just going to go do that for science, which was over here. Probably can't even open it. Perfect. Perfect. Ah, science. Okay. Come with me, good Louie. Is that thing dead? Sure is. God damn it. Oh, and a... Really? Fuck off. Oh, I am shocked I'm still alive. Thank God you're killed. Why don't bring him in here, Louie? You crazy bastard. Oh Lord, this is cutting ever so close every time. How is there not a bonfire somewhere? Like, there's gotta be one. Like, try an ally. Yep, help me. All right, Louie, let's do this. It's probably a boss fight. Guardian dragon. Great. I don't even know if this is gonna work. Nope, wrong thing. Land, you idiot. Ah. And you know what? Doing that with Louie is pretty fucking good because he don't do shit other than just stand there. That wasn't bad. It wasn't great, but that wasn't bad either. Wow. I need me some gold, more gold pine resin, people. Praise the sun. Look at that. That does look wonderful. I did it. Yeah, we did it, Reddit. We did it. I need some more Oldient Radiant GM. I need a lot of everything. Right, therefore, quit something. What? Right. Oh. Look at them. They're so helpful. A dragon scale. Well, hopefully this takes us somewhere better. Oh, up. Usually these things bring us down, and I was expecting this one to bring us down. This one's going to take us up to the top of a mountain, and this is going to look terrible. It's going to be really bad for us, I think. But, you know, fuck it, we'll do it live. It's all 2-hour stream. I don't want to stream too long today. That's another thing. With it being, you know, Christmas is literally a day away, so we won't be going too crazy. And I do have to, you know, I'm going to the in-laws tomorrow and stay until Boxing Day in here, Canada. Liar ahead. Pointless ahead. Yep, you're right. Hooray for message. It sounds super scary out here, whatever's going on. I do know that I'm trying to think where that key was that was for that woman that was hanging around. The Dragon Eerie? Or Eerie? I don't know how you would say that. But I need a I'm gonna need a glass of wine to get through this. I'm just hoping one of them doesn't shit on me. Oh. This chick, she's popping up everywhere now.
Bearer of the curse.
Why does she keep telling me I'm the curse person?
I awaited one such as you. One who might shatter the
shadows. I got a feeling that might be the end of the game right there, right in front of us. Somehow she's able to get here all the time. Good for her, though. What kind of powers does she have? Hey, Simon, how you doing? Yeah, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year to all. Yeah, for sure. It's coming there. It's certainly coming there. How are you doing? Let me read that right. You're Simon, I think I said that right.
The dragon welcomes.
I thought I said Salomon, but the blue is... Sometimes the dark mode at Twitch doesn't always work out for us. But how you doing? Yeah, back at you. It's not quite Christmas yet, you know, it's Christmas Eve just, you know, in about an hour or so time. But, you know, you might be in jolly old Japan, and that might be working for you. So, you're good. I'm happy to hear that. Now, of course, why did my camera just all of a sudden get unfocused here for a quick second? God damn it. I mean, needs to... Come on, catch yourself! There we go. Stay calm. I'm trying to. I have no idea what to expect. I'm just hoping there's a bonfire here somewhere. Oh, perfect. I'm happy you're doing well. Hope Santa treats you well upcoming soon, too, is right. Central U.S. time zone. So it is 10:19 for you currently, I believe. Dragon Eerie, well, we're gonna go back to Majula, the Far Fire. Come along, and hopefully some things are gonna go well for us.